Thanks for coming out this evening. So we don't have a printed program, unfortunately, tonight. So I'm just going to talk to you for a minute, and then we'll get the show started. So this series, Yarnware Currents, was started 10 years ago, if you can believe it, in 2013. Yes, and so this is a kind of place where we like to delve a little bit into the unknown, maybe take a few risks, try things out. And it's also been a really great way to build relationships with a lot of different artists, composers, creators. And a lot of the pieces that have come out of this series have become staples of our repertoire, some of them spurring second or even third collaborations. So we're really, really happy to have you here with us this evening. So the works on tonight's program. We'll get started with Mirror Blown into Pieces by Jessie Cox. And next on the program will be An Index of Fictions by Heather Stebbins, and also featuring Heather with us as a performer on stage. And we'll finish with Pitiless as the Sun by Jordan Dykstra. And so, you know, it wouldn't be a Yarnware show without some minor set changes. We're not taking an intermission. We'll try to keep the breaks as short as possible. But yeah, thanks for joining us this evening, and we'll see you after. Hey, everyone. So just wanted to say thanks one more time for coming out this evening. It's really great to see you all here. Lots of friends and familiar faces, I think, in the dark. This has been a really incredible year for us. Please, I can't get away if I don't do like a tiny little bit of promo here. If you're not on our mailing list, sign up for our mailing list, check out our releases outside, and please support all of these amazing artists and composers that we've had on tonight's program. Check out their stuff, support them, go to their shows, and thanks. We're really lucky to be part of this amazing community here in New York City.
Thank you.